All right, this is Cypriot, Alaska, and this is July 31st, and this is the coho or silver salmon season. The fishing is really hot now. The run is really great, a lot of fish, salmon, humpies, and chums. A lot of chums, humpies, and silver salmon over there in the creek, and a lot of people down there fishing. Mostly people are fishing in the outgoing tide, in the low tide, and everybody fishing, flushing. Looks like everybody out of limit down there. So limit is 3 fish a day. So everybody fishing for silver salmon. Mostly people don't want to keep the humpies or pink salmon. There's a railroad. It looks like the guy got a fish down there. Anchorage downtown and railroad, Alaska Railroad, and it's pretty close from the downtown area, and this is Cypriot, Alaska, and there's a bridge restaurant. It's open only in the summertime. There's a bait sack, a place where you can buy and rent the fishing gears. It's kind of noisy here because the railroad, the trains coming and going.